New tonight, a fatal crash in Howard County. According to the sheriff's office, it happened on US 31 near construction zone. This happened around 1:45 this afternoon. This picture posted by the sheriff's office. Authorities say crews are working on 31 between County Road 400 North and County Road 600 North. And they say this is the second crash in that area in 2 days. They've not said how this most recent crash happened or who was involved.